All right, and not to make any connection directly, but I always feel so comfortable that my wife jogs with our dog.
Oh, yeah.
You know, she goes out jogging, and sometimes it's like when it's getting a little darker, that sort of thing. And when you're with, like, this is Venus here.
Venus, German Shepherd mix.
Oh.
Perfect protection dog.
No one's going to go after you, even though she is a sweetheart.
Thank you, Dan, for bringing her in.
I'm not sure if she'll go up and protect you from a stranger or kiss the stranger.
Venus.
She's very
friendly. Would risk it?
She looks ominous, but she's a very friendly dog.
She's so beautiful.
Wants to cuddle with everybody. Mm-hmm.
What kind of dog is she?
German Shepherd mix.
She's a mix, okay.
She's 10 months old.
Oh, she's young.
Yeah, still a puppy.
She might have some growing going on. Those paws are pretty big there.
And she's a transfer, so we love our transfer dogs because she would have been euthanized at the shelter where she was, and we're able to save these animals and transfer them to the Humane Society of Utah and give them a second chance, especially right before the holidays.
So if someone wants this just beautiful shepherd, what would they have to pay? What would it cost?
Her fee, honestly, because she just moved up today, I want to say it's probably around 85, so check with the Humane Society when you go in to meet her. But she just came up today, and I couldn't resist. I was walking through the dogs, and she kissed me through the kennel, just kind of licked my hands. I'm like, you have to come with me.
Oh, she's so sweet.
She hasn't made a peep, and she just loves
look at
everybody.
Her. Yeah. I just took a picture of her. I'm going to post it on Twitter later for
Thank
everyone.
You.
Okay, we'll see that on Twitter. And if you want to see Venus in person and maybe want to give her a new home. Just call the Humane Society, 261-291.
Oh, my gosh, her beautiful eyes.
Thank you.